Since 1913, Chicago Public League sports programs have provided all students the opportunity to compete in athletics at the highest level. The Chicago Public League and Chicago Public Schools are committed to ensuring all students achieve excellence in both sports and in the classroom. For more information on Chicago Public Schools and Chicago Public League, please visit cpsathletics.com. Chicago Public Schools and the Chicago Public League are proud to offer 19 high school sports to all of our student athletes across our three sports seasons. For more information on our sports programs, please visit our website, cpsathletics.com. The Chicago Public League asks all of its students, officials, coaches, families, and school staff to promote sportsmanship before, during, and after every game. A positive sports experience for each of our students can inspire them to achieve excellence in the classroom and encourage them to become key community leaders after their time at CPS. Offensive language, including profanity and/or derogatory or intimidating remarks of any kind directed at officials, event staff, student athletes, coaches, or team representatives, will not be tolerated. In order for sportsmanship to prevail, all coaches, students, staff, and spectators must display respect and civility in an effort to support our student athletes to create a safe and inclusive environment. Chicago Public School, Chicago Public League, and IHSA are pleased to welcome you to today's game at Willamette Stadium. Today's matchup features the Kennedy Crusaders and the Lakeview Wildcats. Thank you. to both teams. Goes out of bounds. That's a procedure penalty. You ball first to 10 at their own 35 yard line. In the Lakeview backfield. For Kenneth Lopez covers it up. Loss of 15 on the play. Second and 25 from the 20. Towns of all carrier. Again, 2 to the 22. Third down. And 23. Attempt rule that completes. Fourth down. Is down at the 35-yard line. And the first and 10 Kennedy. Jaden Guano Ramirez with the recovery. First all long pass at the 39-yard line. Kenneth Lopez, ball carrier. Gets it across the 40 to the 44. Gain of 5, second and 5. Ball carrier over on the right side. Looks like he's able to pick up 1 yard. Into the 45-yard line. It'll be third down and 4. Territory good enough for a Lakeview first down. Woo! 31st and 10 Wildcats at the Kennedy 38-yard line. Down the ball carrier, one can basically right side. Another Lakeview first down. Number 10, Michael Gallus, the time of Kennedy. Another gain of 12 on the play, first and 10, in Lakeview at the Kennedy, 24. That's the ball carrier. And two. Second and eight. For Lakeview and Kennedy, 22. Saki's pass is complete to Towns. Getting a couple getting him at the 15-yard line. Third and short. The ball carrier. Giovanni Navarro tackles him in the backfield. Also about five on that one, pushing him back to the 20-yard line, fourth down. Number 7, Jaden Nazareno McKenzie with the catch. First down, Lakeview, and goal to go at the Kennedy 6.
Let's go, Lakeview!
Through the Kennedy line, just short of the goal line. Second and goal, just inside the one. Blocked. 4:14 remaining here in the opening quarter. Lakeview 6, Kennedy 0. First and 10 at their own 27 yard line. Play. Second and 5. Pass is incomplete. Third down. Yeah. flags in the field before this happened. It is offside of the defense. Five-yard walk-up is good enough for Kennedy, first down. Just shy of the 39-yard line. Gallo's pass intended for Yanko Shelnick, incomplete. Second down. Flag before the snap. Once again, offside on Lakeview. 5 yard walk off. Takes it to the 44. Still second down, 5 yards to go. Complete, third down. Intended for 34, Jacob Kunstil, incomplete, fourth down. Over on downs. It's Lakeview ball, first and 10 in Kennedy territory at the 35-yard line. As the ball carrier gets it inside the 30-yard line to the 29. It'll be third down and 4. There's some trouble with the exchange. And here's he takes the ball and gets another Lakeview first down at the 25-yard line. As the ball carrier. Gain of 3 to the 22, 2nd and 7. Backfield. Sacking the quarterback back to the 30-yard line. They're down at 15. And that'll do it for quarter number one. The score, 36, 10-0. CPS is excited to offer summer sports skills camps to all students in grades 5 through 12 once again this summer. Students were able to get great educational sports instruction across the entire city. For more information and for a recap on our summer programming, please visit cpsathletics.com. CPS is proud to partner with Honest Games to provide high school students with essential resources to ensure all high school students have an equitable opportunity to continue their athletic and academic careers in college. Through Honest Games Course Validation and Care Program, students will be able to gain key navigation guidance to ensure their course selections and schoolwork are NCAA compliant. For more information, please visit the Honest Game page on our website, cpsathletics.com, or at honestgame.com. Goes to the left side, reaching back, going up to the 10-yard line. For another Lakeview, first down. Valentino Hernandez on the tackle for Kennedy. It'll be first and goal, Lakeview. Looks like we're about the 8-yard line. Actually, the 7-yard line. Lopez, the ball carrier. Right, so it's about to get down the tackle, loss of 2. Second and goal with the 9. Thomas, the ball carrier. Back on the back, he'll push back to the 16-yard line. Loss of 7. It's 3rd and goal. Flag on the play. Here to go from just inside the 8. Back at the ball carrier, spins at the line of scrimmage, gains a couple. Down to the 6. Fourth down. Kennedy. He stopped at the 16-yard line. That's where the Crusaders will begin. 1st and 10.
Thank you.
44, Victor Sandoval. There's the carry once again for Kennedy. Flag on the play. The face mask against Lakeview. Walk-off brings it to the 25. Still second down and about a yard to go. Carrier. Wrapped up by number 10, Jaime Herrera. And 56, Jaden Iguano Ramirez. Of the ball carrier, you know, about one. Second and nine. Gallus pass to Huntsville complete. Across the 40-yard line. You know, about 11 on the play. First down, Kennedy at their own 41. There's some movement before the snap. And it's offside on Lakeview. Isaiah Rosario. Second and five. Side of all the ball carrier. It's across midfield. Into Lakeview territory, down to the 46. First down, Kennedy. Thank you.
Safety of our student athletes and staff is top priority. That's why CPS invested in providing portable AEDs to all of our district managed schools to be used for away competition and games, in addition to the already existing stadium and school-based AED units. Through this initiative, CPS will be able to provide all of our programs with potentially life-saving tools. For more information on the portable AED unit, please visit the CPS Portable AED program page on our website, cpsathletics.com. Back to the 48-yard line. Fourth and 12. CPS has made it a priority to provide more equitable access to golf across the district. That's why we've partnered with Cooper Sports, Callaway Golf, and Harborside International Golf Course to sponsor boys and girls golf programs at Brooks College Prep and Hyde Park High School. This program marks the first ever program at Hyde Park and the first program in 20 years at Brooks. For more information on the partnership and the program, please visit the Kemper Sports Golf Partnership tab on our website, cpsathletics.com. Field. First and 10, Lakeview at the 50. Go, Walker! Smith as the ball carrier. Hernandez with the helmetless tackle. Loss of one. It'll be second and 11. Wildcats at their own 49. Starts to Kennedy. Has intended for Nazarena McKenzie. It is intercepted. Gallows with the interception for Kennedy. It'll be their ball first and 10 at their own 24-yard line. Onto the 20-yard line. 11-yard gain on the play. First and 10, Lakeview. Armando Piglia. Timeout Lakeview. Vincent Guerrero bringing down Saki in the third down at 14 after that short gain of one. Timeout in charge to Lakeview. And it falls to short, no good. Seconds remaining in the half, still 9-0. Lakeview. Gallus the ball carrier. And that'll do it for the half. As time ends, run out. Here at the break, Lakeview 9, Kennedy 0.
On second left.
You guys play training next week?
Correction, I'm not even able to get out of bounds with 1 second remaining. And you have one more play here in this first half. Second down play, and now it is halftime. Once again, the score, Lakeview 9, Kennedy 0.
I'm sure you're the one that works at Lakeview. Yeah, I've always wondered if anybody else does that. I've never heard of it. Other than you, I've never heard of it before. Three brothers, they all have known each other always. There's always his dad. Okay. Yeah, I'll ask them. I have no idea. My grandmother was an orphan, and my grandfather on that side. He had one brother. Maybe. not like on my football team, I got nine kids named Smith.
Thank you.
saying
I'm going to go to the next one.
Second half is about to get underway. It'll be Lakeview kicking off to Kennedy to start the third quarter. Gallows pass attempt for Carrero, incomplete. Second down. The ball carrier with a big gain all the way into Lakeview territory inside the 40. Right at the end of the play. And as a face mask on Lakeview, which will add some more yardage. 5 additional yards. That's up first and 10. Kennedy at the Lakeview 35-yard line. Yard gain. And it's passed to intercepted. Number 9, Victor Herrera with the interception. Lakeview ball, 1st and 10. At their own 36. Lopez, the ball carry. Down behind the line of scrimmage. Looks like a loss. Five back to the 31. It's 2nd and 15. So one on the play, 3rd down and 16. Scrimmage. Awesome. Another yard back to the 29, 4th down. First and 10, Lakeview. Ball start on Lakeview. Push the Wildcats back to D37. Still 1st down. 15 yards to go.
Let's go, Lakeview!
Brown's the ball carrier. Gain of one to the 36. Second down and 14. Snap. It is a false start, Lakeview. Still second down from the 41-yard line. 19 yards to go. Jonathan Castro spins him around. His knee touches. Loss of yards back to the 46. Third down and 24. Second ball carrier, an injured player on the field. That was the snap.
Robbins overhead. And as Nicodoro, Nicodoro covered it. It wasn't fired into the play. Chicago Public Schools and Chicago Community League are proud to offer the CPS SCORE program to elementary students from 5th through 8th grade. SCORE is the official interscholastic play for all our elementary student athletes. For more information on elementary sports, please visit our website cpsathletics.com. The Chicago Park District, Special Olympics, Chicago, and Chicago Public Schools are once again program to provide incredible sports opportunities for our diverse learning students. For information on leagues, sports instruction, and coaching opportunities, please visit sochicago.org. Was a face mask at the end of the play. So it's still fourth down. Lakeview once again in punt formation. We better go with the good snap. They can't the ball. First and 10. Starting from the 21-yard line. covered. Counted about the 1 yard line. The fumble recovery. And we'll be first and goal, Lakeview. For the snap. And looks like Kennedy lined up offside. That'll be half the distance of the goal. Still first and goal from the half yard line. Across the goal line on a quarterback sneak. Touchdown, Lakeview. Thank you.
Having discussion. No touchdown. It's like a pushing call. They gated him into the end zone. It's still going to be first and goal. Now from the 5. Carrier picks it up after a slight slip up. Second and goal for the town. Timeout charts Lakeview. Next College Student Athlete, or NSCA, provides student athletes with college recruiting resources for individuals who wish to continue their athletic careers at the college level. CPS is excited to once again partner with NCSA to help our students achieve their dream of continuing their athletic and educational journey at college. For more information, please visit ncsasports.org. Sportsmanship is one of the most initiatives of the Chicago Public League and CPS SCORE program. That's why we require all of our coaches to work with our partners at Positive Coaching Alliance annually to ensure our staff continues to make sportsmanship a top priority. To learn more about Positive Coaching Alliance, please visit positivecoach.org. Intended for Missouri McKenzie, incomplete. Broken up by Gallus. Third and goal from the 10. Thank you. Lakeview. Fourth and goal from the 8. Favor of Lakeview with 3:48 remaining here in the third quarter. The IHSA would like to recognize the Illinois Athletic Trainers Association for the dedication and commitment to IHSA sports. Athletic trainers are certified and licensed healthcare professionals. They provide the utmost compassion and care for Illinois high school athletes. There are over 1,600 certified athletic trainers throughout Illinois, and they are devoted to keeping student-athletes safe from injuries. For more information about athletic training, please visit IllinoisAthleticTrainers.org. Certified athletic trainers are healthcare. Scrum on the kickoff return, it is Kennedy Ball. It'll be first and 10 Crusaders at their own 29. Incomplete. Second down. Stoppage on the field.